Stop portraying billionaires as criminals.
One of the most prominent hedge fund managers on Wall Street just caught charges on Wednesday from the Security and Exchange Commission over allegations of insider trading. His name is Leon Cooperman.
Stop portraying billionaires as criminals.